church, she was teaching in Sunday school. When I was leading the music ministry, she was teaching kids in church. And we didn't notice each other kasi sabi niya suplatuwa natin. Sabi ko, patame ata yan, hindi ko makausap. So we were just casual friends. And just like the song's chorus goes,
and my father spoken in this life we chose you.
Live out through you, over you, and around you. So, Miss Love Grace Araneta Abel, would you do me the honor of making the game? Your husband. Will you marry me? God, when you receive that great love, He will fill you overflowing. That you can't help. Hindi mo mapigilan ang sarili mo kundi mag-overflow sa pag-ibig niya. To see that love story written by divine hands unfold. But you have to let go of your own blueprint and come before the Lord with a blank sheet of paper. See, sometimes we come to the Lord with a ready-made drawing. Lord, please time this. No, it doesn't work that way. I'm an architect. So when someone comes with me with a plan, why are you coming to me with something already designed? No, I will design it. And that's the way God is. He is the greatest architect. He is the greatest writer. He is the greatest creator. Yeah. And your most amazing dreams, not just for yourself, but for your church, will come to fruition, will come to life when your heart is completely surrendered to Him. And when you too mirror His love and disciple. When you too mirror His love and share that amazing gift. Let's all bow down our heads and let's pray. Father, thank you for the gift of life. pray for love. Glorify in your love. In Jesus' name. Amen. Yes. Yes.
Today we have witnessed how Pastor Dan and Sister Love have desired God more than anything. And today we saw how God honored the delights of the Lord. So do we expect great things from God? Amen po ba? Challenge that we have now is, are you dreaming big enough? Are you dreaming big enough for your church? Are you dreaming big enough for yourself? For the ministry that God has entrusted to you. And we will continue to delight in Him. Masarap po magmahal ng Panginoon. And the greatest love that we can ever have is God's love. Later on po, we will be praying for Pastor Dan and Sister. Lots of visitors here today. If ngayon nyo lang narinig sa amin, if ngayon nyo lang narinig, there's a way to heaven. If this is the first time you heard of these things, or maybe this sounds strange to you, maybe we do not make sense to you. But brothers and sisters, it did not make sense to us also before. Hindi rin namin naunawahan. But one day in our lives, God has called us by our names. And He told us, I love you with an everlasting love. And I am willing to die for you. Kung ikaw yun ngayon, kapatid, can I see a raise of hand if you want to accept Jesus as your personal Lord and Savior? With all eyes closed, salamat po. Thank you. With all eyes closed, I want to see a raise of hand. Sir, I want to accept Jesus as my personal Lord and Savior. I want to have big dreams with Him. And I want to see those dreams being fulfilled in Jesus' name. In Jesus. Sumunod po kayo sa akin sa isang panalangin. Lord Jesus, I acknowledge that I am a sinner. That I have broken your heart many times. I believe that you came here on earth, died on the cross for my sins. And on the third day, you rose again. And I believe that one day you will come back. Lord, change my heart. Change my mind. Change my life. Make each day an opportunity to become more like Jesus. Make my life submitted to your Lordship. And make me the kind of person that you want me to be. Lord, I want to dream big. I want you to take me higher in faith. I want you to take me higher in love. Make me the kind of person that you want me to be. In Jesus' name. And now, if you are serving for GICM for quite a while, kung medyo matagal ka lang nandito, but you think you're not giving enough, sige po, pwede na pong ibaba yung kamay nung kanina. If you're already ministering to GICM, if you're already serving here, but you think you're not given enough, you have not surrendered all your life to Him, this is the time. Kapatid, you can dream big.